All right, everyone. We're going to try. I'm going to try to make just like about a. I don't know, however long. However long it's going to be, it's going to be. I'm not going to say a time because it may not end up being that long. But here's one of Brute's vans or something. I don't know. This one is just off a website. It wasn't too bad putting in. Then you'll see some more of the other trucks. Those over there. I know I'm kind of favoring Brute, but he's got some really cool stuff that's more down my line. I mean, Sid's got those Ford Rangers and stuff, but those are, you know, small. I mean, I don't know. We're going to get to them, though, so don't think I'm going to leave them out. Okay, so we're going to play around on this map here. I didn't put no attachments on it. Just changed tires out to Super Swampers because that's what I like. There's the lights. Looks cool. Like that. Let's go do a little off-road with this thing, see if we can get some stuff stuck, pull it out. Like I said, I want to do some online, but I'm uploading and downloading and all kinds of crazy stuff, and I take in it. When I'm doing that, it's terrible for playing online. Next month, hopefully, if everything goes right, I should have really fast internet, I'm hoping. There's been some problems with the internet and everything, so I don't know. This should fix anything or tell anything if anything connects on it or whatnot. So we'll just see what happens. It's not bad. I can kind of work around it. So we'll just see how it works. I mean, I get pretty good speed most of the time, but I don't know. It's really odd. He tested the internet and a while back, or when he first started having these problems, and because basically it's using all my internet speed and I don't even have to have nothing plugged into it. And so he's tested it and he's like, well, there's something there. We'll just look at it and test it again sometime. So we did that, didn't see it again, but it was a different hour, different time, different day. So we're going to try this. He said this will tell him a little more about stuff if something's connecting on it and DDoSing it and tacking it and everything. So we'll see. It's going to cost a little bit. I don't mind putting money out if it's going to fix my problems, because this way I can get videos up and I can do better ones too, because I'm not having to rush, because I'll be able to just upload them within a few seconds. It won't be none of this waiting an hour, 30 minutes, 2 hours, something like that. I don't know what time it is in the day on this game, but we're going to do a little drive in here. It's going to be, like I said, it's going to be a bunch of bits and pieces and gameplay here and there, but I want to drive some stuff around. So after I drive this around a little bit in Ford Rangers, then we're going to take and do some mudding somewhere, and that's what it's going to be about. So I'll put a link in the description how to skip to it or wherever if you don't hear my talking. And I knew it's dark. It's always got to be dark. I don't like the dark on this game. Well, I'm not going to say I don't like it, but it's not very pleasant to record in. I mean, I could just do this. And then we just do this, and let's see here. See, and then I can just get my fuel. So I did this last time, and it didn't last long. Like, the time was really... There, we'll just do that. Alright, here we go. Back in the daylights. Pretty cool van. Now when I do this video, it probably won't have like all the same trucks at the same time, so you'll see these trucks and then you'll see switching back to some other trucks, and I'm not really sure how I'm gonna work it, but however it's gonna be, that's how it's gonna work. It's pretty cool van. I seen it a lot, like everybody's like, oh, can't get it to work. I was like, I'll just give my hand at it and try it. Worked fine for me. Oh, my chair's rolling. I'm trying to put my brakes on. All right, here we go. Doing some rock crawling. Yeah, I'll probably have a little bit of that in here too. Don't be alarmed if this is like 3 hours long, so. Not too bad a van. Not bad at all. I want to do the Ford Rangers. I want to come take the Ford Rangers through here. Where is this at, it, actually? Wow. I'm pretty far away. Alright, well. Well, I just hit the gas tank. Did you hear that? Oh, look. I punctured a hole in it. Not really. I'll shift it in a second. Whoa. Alright, well. Probably do some more comment reading off in a day or so. I don't want to get too backed up on those because those pop up pretty dang fast. And I want to give everybody a chance to have their name in there instead of the same old names, you know, same people, you know, because otherwise everybody would be like, what? You're favoring them. I don't favor people. I just do whatever. All right. Well, we're stuck on this hill. All right. Let's kill this. Let's go to the Ford Rangers now. I want to try this out. Okay, we have these goofy street off-road Baja tires. I'm sorry, I'm not much for the Baja stuff. I am, but I like the Swamper stuff. I guess it's something, you know, I don't know. Alright, let's see about the lights here. Ooh, look at the lights. Ain't they nice? Alright, here we go. Oh, this thing's fun in the mud. Oh yeah, this is great. This thing works good in the mud. It's a good show truck. Alright, let's take it around. Let's go up the hills. Actually, what is up here? Can I go up this thing? Whoa, if I roll it, I'm gonna be very upset. See, can I go this way? I mean, this is a really big hill, but I just wondered. Maybe I can take like some kind of shortcut. This is a small truck, so I thought, well, maybe I could just go through the woods. Yeah, we're going through the woods. Everybody's like, no, really? Always going through the desert. Okay. Yeah, I know. Whoa. There's a tree there. Tree. I bet you can't get through here. I bet there's like some kind of like. Oh. It's very hard to see with this. Is there another camera here? Oh, there is. There we go. Ah, I like that camera. That's a good camera there. This is cool. Now, wonder what kind of drop-off we're going to have here. Alright, let's see here now. Whoa! Whoa! Break! Break! Alright. Well, that saved a lot of time. We're gonna try this out on these little hills. I don't know, I kinda like this truck. This truck's pretty good. Of course, it's a Ford too, so. Did I bypass that van? No, I think it's up here. I think the van's up here. Wasn't paying attention to my surroundings. Shame on me. Alright, yep, here we go. There's a van up there. Alright, we're gonna do some rock crawling here. Oh, that's a little fast. It goes good. I mean, this is like amazing. Let me get back down here so we go. There we go. Whoa. Good thing the rear ends doesn't like matter because I just broke something there, I'm pretty sure. this truck is perfect for these trails. All right, so now we have a problem here. We have this van in the way. Let's try to get it out of the way. Let's sideswipe it. Come on. Come on. Use them pipes. I think I'm hung up. I think I'm stuck on it. It's trying to go up under it. All right, that's it. That's it. My little Ford Ranger is going to pull this. Oh, maybe. I might be stuck now. Oh, man. I think I'm stuck. All right, here's what we're going to do. We're not going to do nothing because I'm stuck. Oh, wait. No, we're not. No, we're not. There we go. Oh, my. All right. Alright, I'm done with this one. Let's go to the next one, give it a cruise real fast, and then we're going to drive them. Oh, now that's cool. Oh, we have a toolbox. Oh, this is nice. This is actually a pretty cool truck. Ford Ranger. Let's see. Lights ain't too bad. Let's drive it. You know what? I want to go play in the mud with it. So, actually, here, we got some mud right here we can play in it. I'm going to go take it bah hauling off in that one. See, I already have it stuck. Actually, you know what? We're going to start our little thing here. Let's stop the engine. Let's go ahead and jump in this one here. I called this a GMC earlier, and it's not. I have to rename my video. Let's go pull this thing out. Actually, you know what? I'm going to take off the camper, the canoe, and supplies. Dang it. There we go. Let's go. Let's go pull this truck out. So muddy right over there. Alright, let's pull this out. We're going to pull this Ford Ranger out without even... Alright, there we go. Let's hook on to it. Let's not even... Let's just... Here we go. Going to blow it up first. Chevys already sound like they're going to blow up, though. They're like... They rattle. Alright, the Ford Ranger has been pulled out. I'm going to take this truck through there. Good little mud pit, actually. You have your fuel right here and everything. Whoa. It's pretty muddy in here. Can't believe it. Can't believe it's not butter. Oh. It's totally different. Alright, let's pull this one off to the side here if we can get it out. Oh look, I got some fuel. Got your trophy. Get refueled. Shift it in second. Can we do a donut? Let's turn everything on and turn everything off. No, can't do a donut. We can dig though. I think the axle's buried. Alright, here we go. Well, that worked. Alright. Let's go get that GMC. Actually, we're going to just reset it, because I want to take it. What is this? What is that? That's like, oh, I know what that is. Yeah, I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to drive it down here. I'm gonna go take it through this mud too. Oh, that's pretty deep mud. It's a swamp area. Good that the back end's digging faster than the front end. Sounds like a bad time for the gearing. Or it could be the tires are like more meatier. Alright, we're gonna take this actually we're gonna take the Ford Ranger now. Yeah, let's do that. Go ahead and pull this. We're gonna pull this Chevy out. GMC, whatever this thing is, got mechanic coming right about now. Alright, here it is. Okay, we're gonna have to have some help on that, I think. I don't know, we'll see. Wow. Look at the torque on that truck, it's like, it's wanting to go. This one's like... Alright. Okay, so I want to go and grab... the... red Ford. Let's see, where's that? Right here. Okay, we're gonna just take it... we're gonna reset it. Actually, you know what? We're gonna install that. What is that one? I don't know. Is that the one with the ramps? Oh, we're stuck. Oh yeah, this is the one with the ramps. Oh, this is cool. We can go pull something. I wish there was a gooseneck and a trailer for that GMC. Now that would be cool. We're gonna take and just drop this trailer right here. And let's see, position ramps. Right. There we go. R for ramp. Alright. We're gonna do it just like that. Then we're gonna change trucks. We're gonna jump on that one there. We're gonna lock it in. I'm gonna try to back it up on there. I don't know if this will work. Alright, backing it up. Whoa. Oh, we're gonna slide off. Well, I killed it. Ain't that nice? Actually, we're just going to leave it just like that. Alright. Go back to that truck, because it's idling. Now we're going to position ramps, probably T. Yep. There we go. Okay, I don't know if this is... I don't haul much, so we're going to see what this does. Oh, I hope we don't get stuck. If we do, I'll just take the other truck and I'll pull it out. We're not going to go over here because it's too muddy. This is a pretty cool truck, actually. Listen to that turbo whine. Man, that thing is just... crazy. Here we go. Uh-oh. I think it's too much... Boy, it's having problems getting up this hill. I think I had the trailer stuck in that, yep, on the hump. Let's just back down it. There we go. Now we're doing it. I think. If not, I'll just take the other truck and hook onto the front of this Ford and I'll use both of them. The front end's wanting to come up on this truck. Alright, let's emergency brake it. Let's see if we can change trucks. That's not the one I wanted. That's the one I wanted. I don't know what this is going to do. It might, like, totally screw up my load up. Yeah, this is a cool truck. I don't know about y'all, but I think this is a cool truck. Oh, we don't want to smash into a nice Ford. Alright. Here's what we're going to do. Oh, it's already pulling. Here we go. Oh, my truck's going to slide off of there. Whatever. Yeah, it's like, I don't know. The truck's just like stuck there. Alright, we can't do it that way. So let me go ahead and get this truck out of the way. Stupid mouse on the Advance won't let me move my... Alright, let's kill this truck. Alright. Oh no, I gotta lose a load. Oh shit. When stuff happens. Look at that suspension on that truck, though. Alright, let's just drive it off of here. When we get up here to the top of the hill, I'll take and load it back up. And then we'll give it a joyride. There we go. Now we're hammering it. Alright. Erk. Alright, now let's go get the... Let's get the Ford. This is a nice looking truck. If I had to say so myself. Alright, we're going to try to shift it in third. We'll unlock it, so maybe it won't be so hard on it. I don't know. Alright, we got to lock it back in. We're in a swamp. Alright, we're gonna pull right there. Oh, no, we don't want to do that. We're gonna do it that way, so it's really awkward looking, and we're gonna use R to lower the ramp, smash that truck hood, see, watch. Nope, maybe not. Alright, now let's load this beast up. We're gonna just drive it up on there. Just drive it up on there, boys and girls. Drive it up on there. Oh, schnapple tea. Well, I'm having problems here. We're gonna break something if we do that. I should have backed it up on there. I did a lot better. Alright, here we go. Now we're going. I don't load stuff on trailers too much on games. Whoa. Just let it roll back a little bit. There we go. Let's kill it. Ah, did you hear that backfire through the carburetor? I did. T for tilt, I don't know. Alright, here we go. The mouse off of there. Which way do we want to go? Let's go this way. I haven't went totally that way. Hopefully we can make it up here. I mean, this is quite a little rut here. We're going to drag the trailer. Oh, it's doing it. Alright. We're going to unlock everything and just let it act like a normal pickup. Yeah, that's what a normal pickup would do. So how many guys in real life have went down the highway and realized your buddy or you didn't latch that little latch on the gooseneck ball, that little handle thing there? You know, when you pick it up and you slide it over the thing so this way you can back under it and you let it down and you realize later on, like, anybody latch that? You know, that's happened a lot in construction and stuff. Oh my gosh. It wasn't that far away. I mean, we just pulled out on the gravel road. We was like, anybody latch that? I mean, it's not that hard. I mean, all you do is reach over and hit it. Knock it down. If you have the chains and stuff, too, that helps, but I think I've only seen, like, one trailer my whole time of working. That was, of course, I haven't really worked in it recently, but had the chains. This is a pretty cool truck. Alright, we're going to go that way. First, we're going to wipe out the trailer. There we go. Just can't hit fifth. Too much of a load. There we go. Going to wipe that truck off of it. Never mind. Didn't happen. Oh, look. Oh, snap. We're getting drug me into those ruts that I was in a while ago. Trailer's in those ruts. Whoa. Quite a off-road adventure here. We're in fourth. I mean, fourth can... Uh-oh. We better just let it go, otherwise we're gonna dig ourselves a grave. Might as well get the rescue truck, huh? We're gonna say that GMC's a rescue truck, because that thing's like bad aspirin. It's like badass, actually. Try to keep a PG for kids, man. Nah. This is quite muddy in here. I think it's gonna get worse. Oh, look at that open field there. I bet that thing's a mud pit. If I can stay on the road. There we go. It's like dragging me over in it. Oh my gosh. Alright, reason I stopped right there is because I stopped my video so it's safe. This way I wouldn't have all that in case the power went out, because the power goes out, it corrupts it. And then the video is no good. Then I have to, like, trash it. Alright, well, it looks like we're kind of in some kind of mud here. We'll just let off the fuel. We'll just let it go. And we'll see how it works. How good it does. Because it's... gotta do something. I have no weight on my foot feet at all. It's just pulling by its own power, like it should be in real life. So, I mean, that's really cool, because that's actually how it would be in real life. You shouldn't have to give a diesel fuel to take off, especially manual, unless you're really loaded, probably, but... I think that's why they get such good mileage. Alright, well, it looks like we have some water, so we're going to test this thing out in some water. Not sure where the water's at, so here's what we're going to do. I just hit my braking thing. Okay, so here's what we're going to do. We'll kill the truck. We're going to go to the GMC toy. And we're going to go up in here. We're going to reset the time so it'll be daylight. There we go. I don't know. I'm not real good with all this time bullshit with the after it gets past the the military time and stuff. I used to be like on top of that, like hardcore. Alright, so let's go. There is a gooseneck hitch in here. I wonder if it pulls the gooseneck trailer. It might. Alright, let's go drive and find that spot and drive through that water. Then we're going to get that 6x6. We're going to get a different map. And we're going to take and do some off-roading with a 6x6 and some other trucks, and it's gonna have an all-night long spin tire. Whoa. I could have probably just went through the woods there, but whatever. I could skip this, but whatever. It's some gameplay, and we're going to see how awesome this truck is. Look at that front end bounce. It's like wheel hopping like crazy. Alright, here we go. If I don't wreck it through here, I think we'll be doing pretty good. Oh. Come on. You can do it! Alright. Kind of made it muddy in here, some ruts. We'll make it though. It can be done with this truck. Wonder how muddy it is out in that field. I want to go out there, but I kind of want to go up here where I was going to go in the first place. It's pretty muddy, man. When I went through here, it really tore it up. Yeah, that exhaust particles is about even too. I mean, it's like about right. All right, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go. I'm gonna try to drive off over here. Whoa, the lag. Three trucks equal lag. Whoa, dang. All right, so we're gonna see if we can. I think we can pretty much drive all the way through here. I'll do it. I'll get really muddy. I don't know. It's not doing too bad. I don't know how deep this is, though. I don't even know where this road goes. Where does this road go? Alright, so that's not it. Back up in here. I guess it just goes all the way through. That's cool. So I think we should go back and grab the Ford and try to drive it through here. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that, and I'm gonna run that bush over like a boss. All right, let's kill this truck. Let's go back to our Ford. Let's see what this Ford can do. Pulling the load. It's getting dark again, dang it. Whatever, we'll just drive with our lights. For some reason, it feels like the truck's floating. We'll just let it drive. I love that turbo sound. I mean, that is awesome. Get a drink of water while we're going across this water. Hitting second. So it looks like we're doing pretty well. Pretty nice looking Ford going through the water. Probably would be very nice after the water gets inside the floorboards. I think I made some ruts coming through here. Oh, it's getting dark. I like the dark. Dark's awesome. Not for recording. It's not very good for recording. Well, might as well turn the lights on then. They actually shine out there pretty good. It's not too bad. I run 59 frames per second. Oh, 61. Never mind. But back when I was lagging there for a second, when I come through with that GMC, I was down 11 frames per second. Alright, here's the big test here. Whoa, that's quite a bind. I bet it gets pinched and we drag. Oh. We have a problem here. We have one serious problem. Alright, so the problem is, it's dark. Next one is, we need to put the trailer ramps down. Can't see what's going on back there. There we go. Yeah, let's just drive. Oops, scared everything away. That gave me a heart attack too. Alright, we're going to switch to truck. We're going to offload the GMC thing. Chevy, my bad. Boy, that was quite a drop. We're going to pull it up off it out of here. See the headlights. Whoa. Doing quite the off-road here. Now we're going to hook onto this Ford with this Chevy. Oh, I like the backup lights. Alright, let's go ahead and hook onto that. We're just going to pull it. That's some weird looking water. I'm going to have it so muddy here that nothing will make it through. Alright, so now I get back in. Let me go ahead and just pull this truck out of the way. We'll kill it. Change trucks. Get back in this one. Do that. T to lower that. I want to see if the gooseneck will hook up in here. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to take and do this. I know it's kind of a bad place to drop the trailer. We're going to do it. Detach trailer. Let's go do this. See if his other trucks match up. Turn these lights on. Let's pull this truck up. If it is, I might just tow the Ford back. That is some awesome light. That's almost like realistic looking light. I don't know. Maybe I don't pay attention to lights too much. I'm gonna stop the engine and jump back and forth. I don't know if I can reach that one or not. Nope. Let's go up here to the toy. Stomp the foot feed, start it. See if we can hook on. I mean, it may not with the tanks in the back. Truck's a little beat up. I don't like the lights on. Makes it hard for me to do things. I'm pretty far off, but I don't think it's gonna. That's too bad. Hey, Brute, if you're watching, please put a gooseneck hitch hookup in the back of this, please. Thank you. Anyway, I don't think it does. I'm just stuck now. Alright, let's go grab this truck, some other trucks. I'll probably do some more hauling videos tonight on it with the same thing. So I'll be right back when we get different setup here. Alright, we're back. This is a really a big truck. Look at this thing. It's like huge, but I wanted to give it a try. It sucks the fuel too. Let's give it a go. It has this too. You can dump it. I don't know how far it goes. About that far, I guess. You can change the beds out, different things. But we're going to go through that big mud hole with it. And then we might use this to pull out the stuff. Oops, my bad. It's not what I wanted to do, but whatever, that's what happened. Like, it's crazy. It's a crazy. It's big. Man, it's big. I don't know what the lights look like. Not much. I bet it gets stuck easy, though. Alright, here we go. We might be trying to pull it out all night long. Who knows? Listen to it whine. Oh my gosh, it's so low geared. There it goes. It eats the fuel. It's like 50,000, but man, it's eating it. I don't think it gets dirty, though. I guess it does just a little bit. It's pretty laggy. When you get the 6x6 Ford around it, it's lag. It's really bad laggy. Really easy steering, though. It's like super easy. Oh, there we go. Now we found some. Alright, let's see here. Yeah, I don't know. It's kind of stuck. I don't know if we can get it, like, out. Alright. Ah, we can get it out. Look at this. This thing is beastly, though. It's cool, but it's like way oversized. I don't know. Maybe that's the way it is in real life, but I don't know. It doesn't really look oversized compared to the guy. I don't know. Maybe it isn't. Maybe it is. I don't know. No one will know. Well, someone knows. I just don't know. It's a low geared thing, so you're not going to go very fast because you put it in second. Oh, and you take a lot of damage when you just don't use your clutch right. That's pretty cool, I guess. We'll just say it's cool because it's not bad. We're going to pull it off the road here. The camera is like that. Like, that's how far the camera goes. What is this? What's up with this? Ground. My game has been screwed up ever since I downloaded a few mods, different mods. I don't know. Actually, it may not be downloaded. Maybe the maps. I might have to just take all the maps out, put a couple maps in, and be all I can run. I don't know. Let me see if I can. Alright, we're gonna place this in the woods right here. This looks like a good spot for it, doesn't everyone? Yes, it does. Not sure what them other things do. Alright, so now. The Ford Bronco. I wanna go drive this around. So we're gonna go this way. And then we'll do a little bit of mud and stuff with it. But I didn't really get to play around with this too much, actually. There we go. Got a little air. I just gotta get the camera screwed up. I mean, get it right. It was screwed up. All right, here we go. That's not too bad. It's got pretty good suspension. Let's run over some trees with it. That's fun. Eat some trees like a boss. How about this little... Oh, I missed it. So we're doing pretty good, though. I mean, it's not bad. It goes fast enough. I don't really know how one of these would actually handle. I never drove one in real life, like a six-wheel drive one. But I would say it wouldn't be too much different than a full-size pickup. Alright, we're going this way. It's a fun truck. But it's just the idea. When you get around some... Well, I'm going to say it's just what I have downloaded, but... Seems like some of the trucks, it wants to lag. Oh, snap. That's not what I wanted to do, actually. Actually, I do want to go up in here. See, what is that way? Let's go this way. Let's make some new roads. Killed that mushroom. I like this truck. This thing is, like, amazing. Actually, the lag thing happens with every truck, so it's not just this one. It's every truck. Like, I'm running good 61 frames, like, all the time with this truck, so it's not the truck. I think it's just something to do with the game. Oh, yeah, we're crunching them trees. This is so fun. I don't know where I'm going. Apparently, I'm gonna get lost here. Is there a camera thing? Oh, there is. Thank goodness. Well, that's a little loud, ain't it? Okay, so where am I at? There we go. We're just gonna make our way through here. Shift it in second. Driving through here. Crunching these little trees. Dang, took damage. Alright, here we go. It's a lot of difference in noise. Where am I at? Am I back at the beginning somewhere? I don't think so. I don't know where I'm at. We're going up this way, though. Good hill climb. Still can't get in sixth, though. I think sixth is just there. Must be a work in progress thing. Uh-oh. Found some mud. We're going to try to drive off in that area. I don't know what this is going to be like, everyone. This might be a mistake. Most time Fords are pretty good in the mud, like, well, let me rephrase that. They're good in the mud to a point. Chevys, I don't know about. I know they're good on wet grass. Like, Fords will, like, spin out. Chevys will take off on wet grass. It's crazy. It's really odd. It's really weird stuff. Or at least that's how they used to be. Alright, well, I think this one's kind of, stuck. Let's go drive the GMC and we'll see what that's like. Alright. We have a black Ford Ranger this time. I know these are kind of being spammed out there, but I like these trucks. Oh, that was a hard hit, wasn't it? Not bad. I don't know. Maybe not. Alright. Well. Oh, did I run that tree over? Aw, poor thing. Alright, I need to go find another map so I can drive around on. Which I might do. I might go find a rock crawling map and we'll just do some rock crawling with some of these trucks. I don't really do that often. It'd be kind of cool to do. So I think I might do that before I waste my whole 3 hours of videoing on. Well, I don't know if it's going to be 3 hours. That's pretty long. There we go. Whoops. There goes a clutch. Well, at least we washed the truck off. Yeah, I think we should do some rock crawling. That sounds like fun. So I'm gonna go find a map. Do some rock crawling. So I'll see you guys back in just a second. Alright, we're back. We have another map, and we have some new trucks here. We don't just have Brute and Sid's trucks here. We have this one. Got these two on the end there. And then, yeah, that's pretty much it. That's the only two new ones we have in here. Alright, so this one has four-wheel steering, supposedly. There's two different ones. This truck here. We have the Super Swamper or the Boggers there. Let's see here. Get up there. Driving mask. Oh, diving. I was like, what? Not really sure what all this is. Sure, why not? Let's see what does the light bar do. Nothing. Alright, let's just drive this thing. It's four-wheel steering. Pretty fun. Whoa, a little exciting there. All right. I'm gonna do a little bit of hill climbing and stuff. Wow, we're kind of stuck. Nah. Ah, we might be. Nope. Alright. There's a mud pit right there. Okay, so these rock crawlers are not very gold or grand for the mud pits. I should do a rock crawling one, but I don't know, I have to go download a map. I could do that. It wouldn't take long. I like to get a custom battery box. Too bad there ain't no cover on it. The baby's gonna short out. All the mud and water flopping around on it. I would still like the cover flew off. Alright, so it's pulling itself, actually. I'm not even pushing on the foot feed or fuel or whatever you want to call it, however you guys call it nowadays. Gas pedal. Alright. I like the coming sound or the sound of it. I mean, it's supposed to be a coming, so. We're gonna drive. Let's see, is this where we wanna go? I think this is the path. It's been a while. Yep. Alright, now we're gonna do some rock crawling. Here we go. Yeah, I'm getting kind of hung up here. Maybe I should pick different tires. Alright, well, at least we're going up the trail. We'll see what we can do here. Gosh darn it, I'm stuck. Let's winch. See if it winches. See what kind of winch we got hooked up on this thing. It's so embarrassing having that winch. Not really. I need to hook the winch up on my. I don't think there's a way to hook my winch up. On my steering wheel. I don't really think there is. Let's see, what would that be? I don't think there is. That'd be nice to have. Alright, so we need to unhook here. Slide down the hill. Alright, I'm not going to fight with this. Let's go to the next truck. I'm trying to pull it off the road. There we go. Let's kill it. Alright, let's go to the next truck. Okay, so what truck we want? This one? Alright, here we go. I like that brush guard. Oh, I think we had that, huh? Not sure what that was about. Oh yeah. Fun truck. Whoa. Hit a little hard on that. This truck's going around pretty good. It's doing great. We're in a mud pit now. Going through it. Actually, oh, stalled out. I have to say this is a good truck, what I can tell of right now. Oh my gosh. Some more mud. I think I have to hit it. Yeah, the other one struggled to get up this. We're doing pretty good. Now, this is how a truck should go in the mud. Like, I don't care if it's unrealistic or not. I mean, that's how it should be. We're going to take this trail here. We're going to see what we can tear up. Alright, here we go. Oh, we're hurting it. Too much. The trail's too big. Oh, we had the back axle buried. Let's winch. We'll just drag it across everything, right? All right. There's the other truck. This is where the other truck made it at. I want to say this was probably just a hard trail. I remember going up this with Tall Farmer, and man, that was a pain. He was just going up it like it was nothing. Let's winch there, I guess. At least it's going farther than the other one. I think we're high-centered. There we go. There we go. Oh! Where am I going here? Oh, over here? I don't know where I'm going. Where am I going? Oh, okay. Where am I going? Around that? I don't remember. I guess so. I don't know. Oh, where am I going? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I remember now. I'm gonna get my truck stuck down in here. I'm gonna have problems. Some serious trail driving. I don't know. I think I'm just buried. Yeah, just buried. All right. Now. It's quite a rough trail. It is fun, though. I want to go that way. The other way. Back up. There we go. All I do is move closer and I just slam my truck into something. Alright, well, we're gonna go to the next one. We wanna make this, because everybody's probably left by now. Alright, so that was the two new ones. Alright, so let's go to the Ford Ranger. We don't really give it much of a chance. Alright, here we go. Should we take this on the trail or just drive? I think we're just going to drive with it. And we'll see where we go with it. Look at that. That's how you pack a grill full of mud. Real, like a truck grill, not a barbecue pit grill. For everyone who just made that comment or joke or thought of that, probably I was the only one who thought of that. So this is a pretty fun little truck. Like, it'd be really cool to have a few of these and just like go mudding with them. Oh, it's a little deep in here. Hey, we're washing that Ford grill off though. If it doesn't make it up the hill, like, so we're going to put it in first and let it go, I'm going to switch to the next truck. And then we'll see about it. Then I'll probably end it after all those other trucks. I'll probably take about an hour or two to render it. Well, fix it all up. Grab myself a new intro. Maybe, I don't know. I got my other channels. They're all kind of cool with intros, so I might do some other intro. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. Not worried about change. I don't know. Want it to be good if I'm going to do it. And it's a lot of stuff I don't. A lot of stuff I do is not good, but it's just half assed and it works out. I'm not really picky either, so, I mean, if. If you guys haven't figured that out, I'm not a real picky person. Alright, we're just going to take the trail, apparently. Third gear. The steering's a little loose. Yeah, it actually feels like it. Like, the whole steering wheel is just, like, jerking all over the place. You can actually build muscles up in your arms playing spin tires. And beam NG drive and all that other stuff. Oh, look, a mud pit. We packed the grill. Let's shift it down. Just let it coast through it. If it doesn't, like, as long as you don't put your foot on it, it goes pretty good. All right. Cool, man. Cool. I would say this is a nice truck. I mean, a nice mod. Whatever you want to call it. It's a nice truck, nice mod. It's worth getting. Oh, here we go. Some more mud. This Ford Ranger is fun. I was like, oh no. Keep saying that. Hey, if you guys have made it this far, Congratulations. And I'm thinking about doing a video and just giving away the rest of my games before the new Farming Simulator comes out and all that stuff. I have a few games. I have a Spintires game. I have a Farming Simulator 2015 game. I have Dinosaur Contract Hunt or Dinosaur Hunt and a DLC. One of those still. I have Portal Knights. See anything else I have? I might have a couple other ones. I don't know. Oh, I have Sniper 2. Ghost Recon Sniper 2, I think. See, there was one more. I can't remember what it was. I don't remember. Anyway, I'm gonna think about making a video and just, and whoever wants them can just hit me up. Actually, do it right now. Like, if you watch this far, the first ones that message me and say, hey, I want this game, whatever game you want, tell me. I just named the games off there. And if I have any other ones, I'll make another video and tell you what I have. Or I'll give you a pick of which one you want. I will give them to you. I will send them right over to your Steam, directly through Steam, and you guys can have them. Just try to keep it as fair as you can, which that's never going to happen. Life is not fair, so. So the best one, the one that wants the game, I have a Spintires, so if you guys watch this long, ask for it. First one that messaged me, I will have my friends list off, so add me and message me if you can. Or whatever you can do, just message me. Probably add me. If you don't have me added, add me. I'm Rambo145. I'll put my Steam, I'll try to put my Steam thing down in the bottom of the description. And all you do is message me on there, and I will add you. I might have my friends list off. I do that because I will get bombed with all kinds of stuff, like questions and how to's, you know, can we play? And a lot of times I would love to play with everybody, but I'm always doing something. And like tonight, I could have played with some friends on there, but I didn't. I was downloading and uploading. I felt really bad because I don't get that opportunity too much because they're busy. And then most of the time when they ask, something's screwed up with my internet, but hopefully that should be fixed soon. Alright, so now since we've talked and you guys got bored with that, and you probably skipped by, so if you skipped to this part, I would go back and watch the beginning of this Ford Ranger and see what I said. If not, I guess that's alright. We'll never know. What you don't know doesn't hurt, right? Right. Alright, so the ones that has watched this far and didn't skip past the Ford Ranger or to the end of this, you just do what I said previously and then ask what you want. Ask what for what. First one, if I get a request for a bunch of people, and I will try to do my best of the first ones that commented first. It should pop up and say first ones, like, should have them in a row on there, like, such and such commented, such and such, you know, so on. So I'll make it as fair as I can. I don't know, I might put it on video. Yeah, I might do that. I might do that one time with video. I might video it. If I think about it. We'll see. So. Alright, so I think we've went far enough with this truck. I kind of want to go do another map. So I might go do another map, and then I will probably do those last trucks here. So I'll probably do this one, and then actually, you know what, yeah, we'll do that one and that other ones. So we'll do this one here, the Ford, the Chevy, and that GMC, and probably this one. I kind of like that truck. All right so I'm gonna go find another map, maybe rock crawling. We'll see what we can do. All right we're back. I found a map. It's supposed to be a hardcore. off-road one or rock crawling. So we're gonna make the best of this. This is some new mods here. A little laggy. I don't know what that's all about. Yeah, I can see this is gonna go well already. This little thing. The rocks are bigger than it is. Seriously. Apparently I'm in a hole, so let's get out of this hole. This thing must not be very good for rock crawling. Just casual driving. Yeah, we're gonna say that. Alright, let's get another truck here. Let's try the Ford. We're gonna see what this one does for it. Alright. I chosen different tires this time. I don't know if you guys can tell that. Look at that. What in the world is going on? There we go. I'm about out of fuel, so this may not go very good. This is not like they put the fuel station like 10 miles away. But whatever. Can I even go up through here? Yeah, I can. I said this is hardcore, so I believe it. It's hardcore, right? It's like the only path I could find. Well, tell. I should have pulled that little Suzuki thing up here, or whatever that thing was. Samurai thing, or whatever. We're gonna try to make the best of this for what fuel we have in this truck. It's a little laggy for some reason. I don't know what that's about. I think it's the map. You see that tree just disappear? I did. Whoa, look at that. Flinging boulders. What are we tilling the ground? I bet I got a scan running. It's about that time. Or it could be that. I bet it's that Suzuki thing. Hold on, let me go. Go kill that thing. Oh, it's already dead. Alright, cool. Well, fine. Let's go back to our. Actually, let's take the Chevy. I got some different tires here, too. So, I put, like, all-purpose tires on this truck. So, we'll see what it does. Come on. Okay, so apparently there's a situation right here. I don't like this map at all. This map is like too hardcore for what I have. Let me pull this stupid thing out of the way. Let's see here. Let's pull that. Let's hook onto that. Let's just hook onto that damn beast thing and just drag it out of the way. Oh my gosh. Let's get this damn thing out of the way. I'm just dragging it like a boss. It's in my way, son. Alright. I'm gonna drive over it. I wish I could. It's like running on its side. It's amazing. Now we'll see what we can do. There's some big rocks here or something. I don't really understand this. Come on. Oh my gosh. Yeah, we're gonna run out of fuel. See how the brute does it. Brute's not gonna do it either. Alright, I am done with this. I cannot see half the stuff that's in this map, so I'm gonna exit out, go to another one. Alright, I found another map. Hopefully it's better. It's like Aussie something. And this is the trucks we're going to use. This time. So we can refuel our truck here. All right, so much better already. I might like this one. It seems like it's pretty good, except for that pole in the middle of the road. Truck's a little slow, but hey, what's that over there? Let's go check that out. I know I went the wrong way, but whatever. I just wanted to try to drive these around a little bit, and I'll probably do more videos, so don't think this is only going to be the one long one. I'll probably do some short ones of different trucks. And I'll do some more mud run ones. I don't want to get everybody burnt out on them. I'm spamming them out there pretty good. Look at this. Man. Where am I going? What am I doing to this truck? Dear gosh. At least it's a Ford. I mean, a Chevy would probably fall apart by now, you know? No, just kidding. Or am I? But like a Ford can't even get up that hill. Yeah, I know. Fords can't. I'll just let it crawl. It's not gonna happen. It's not happening. Wow, that is quite a hill. Oh, I just rolled it. All right. Let's go to the next one. Let's go to the GMC. All right, we're gonna put we're gonna go with those. And then we're gonna go with the rack, and then we're gonna go with the weekends, and that's what we're gonna go with. We're not gonna put no cans in or nothing. Let's go refuel it though. We do wanna do that. We're gonna do it a different way this time. What's this over here? I don't know what that was all about. Eye jerking. Oh, wow. Mud. Oh my gosh. I found the mud. I choose the wrong tires for this. Oh my dear gosh. Wow. Wow, let's go get another truck and pull it out. Let's get the Bronco Blazer thing. Alright, we're gonna go with we'll go with those tires again. Let's go refill it. Alright. Probably choosing the wrong tires again. I'm gonna actually go get those. What in the world did I just pull off into? A ditch. Alright, well, we gotta watch where we go, I guess. So I go back off in there. I like that. Alright, that's all we need. Those are the tires we want. Now, let's go. Oh, that's lovely. Let's fix that real quick. Look how deep that is. I wish this would just go through mud just a little bit better. Getting everything stuck here. Don't film me now, Chevy. It's going to. You know it is. Alright. Let's pull this thing out. I'm just going to say it's a diesel motor. That's why it's so heavy and it sinks. Kind of sucks in the mud, but I've noticed all six-wheel drive trucks do. But if you get the six-wheel drive deuce and a halfs and stuff, they don't suck in the mud. They just go right through it. Alright. What? What was that all about? That was weird. It's like it was trying to... That was weird. It's like it's trying to reverse itself or something. Now! See if we can pull this out. I want to back in there. Might just have to use the Chevy. Oh, it looks that way, doesn't it? I didn't realize this, I was this far away. Well, let's go unflip that Ford Ranger. Surely this truck can do that. Whoa! Look at that. That's some deep ass mud. I mean, you got a lot of weight here, so I mean, that could make up for why it doesn't do the greatest in mud. I mean, it goes. I'm gonna go pull this Ranger back over, and we're gonna bring that Ranger up there and we'll see what kind of meanness it can do. I mean, I doubt it's gonna do very good. Like, oh my gosh, look at these. Look at this. Like, what kind of hill is this? It's gonna let it crawl. I mean, it's doing things by itself. Well, I had to give it a little bit of fuel there. Come on. Get up there. Wow. Wow, this is like a... Yeah, this is nuts. Let's go get the Chevy. I'm gonna pull it around kind of like I did the other one. Can't believe I'm relying on this Chevy so much. Whoops. Let's see, it should be right up in here somewhere. Yeah, there we are. Let's go ahead and I don't know if I want to pull off of that. I think I can do that. I think I can make it. Alright, so now I'm gonna back up. Try to back up. Alright. Hopefully, he said he's going to work on this truck some more, so hopefully he gets this worked out. So, it's not totally done, so if you guys are thinking, oh, it's crappy now, well, it's not really, but, I mean, it's in work in progress, so more will be coming out soon for it, so it'll probably be updated. He works pretty fast, I guess. Alright, so now we'll get this Chevy out of here. Might as well just use it. We're gonna pull this thing up. Out of here. It's probably really muddy up in here, so watch this. Watch all this mud. Nope, it's not bad. Let's lock it up. Let's go back to the Bronco. I really like this truck, so I'm gonna give it a whole bunch of, like videos on it, so maybe it'll be popular and he'll see what's... I'm sure he already knows. I mean, most everybody knows. They just heard him put it out because they've been working on stuff so long. Oh, here's that long hill. I like that turbo. That turbo is cool sounding. Alright. Okay, so. We are down here. Oh, there's the Ford Ranger. Okay, so now here's what we're going to do. We're going to pull. We're going to back up here. We're going to winch from right here. So here we go. Click on this Ford. We're going to do that. Look at that. Just dragging that thing over. Ah, look. Worked perfect. Now I doubt I can get back up that hill. Oh, don't worry. I'll just crush the truck first. Actually, you know, that's really a good idea. Let's just drive over this Ford Ranger. Oh my dear gosh. Now I'm stuck in the bed of it. Alright, now you see me run over a Ford truck with a Ford. It was like so much hate there. Alright. Let's see if we can... get this truck out of here. And we're going to use this one to pull out. I doubt we'll actually get up this hill. Like, I think I'm stuck down here. Alright, so here's what we're going to do. Reset that one. Now we're going to go pull out that. That GMC. If that doesn't work, then we're going to use the 6x6 Chevy. If that doesn't work, then we're going to hook onto that with the Ford, and then we're going to have everything stuck. Alright, so I'm going to stop like right here. We're going to see if we can winch it out. Actually, we're going to pull it out, apparently. Truck's doing its own thing. That's cool. Well, there's some big rocks, ain't they? Oh, there's a tree there. That was odd. Alright, we're gonna pull this on around. This is a pretty neat little truck. Almost, I enjoy driving this around. I almost enjoy it, like, more than that 6x6. Well, look, we can uncloak this map. I guess this is the way I should have went first. Wow, that's nice. I didn't see which way this went. I'm just going to drive it. Oh, it's getting muddy. Whoops. Wow, that's nice. Nice little Baja trail here. Alright. So that's probably close to a 2-hour video, or movie, or show, whatever you want to call it. I probably won't cut much out of it. I was going to cut a bunch of stuff out. But I think I'm just going to let it have basically raw footage. So if that's why it doesn't look that impressive, that's why. I would have live streamed, but I got to fix my little upload connection problem thing. So... anyway, I think that's going to do it. I know I did all that work for pulling that all out, but if you don't mind, give a thumbs up. Appreciate it. And like I said in the middle of the video about the games, if you guys didn't skip to the very last or the whatnot, or actually watched it, Don't forget to do that if you want that or know somebody that wants that or whatever. It don't matter. You can, after you do what I said, you can delete me off of Steam if you don't want to be on there. I won't bug you. So you can say hi whenever you want. I'll message you back. Not that stuck up. Alright, so that was some gameplay of all kinds of cool stuff here. A lot of scattered ass shit around, like crazy trucks, maps, all kind of stuff. I don't remember what half of the maps are called, so. Anyway, that's the Ford Ranger Mud right here, and so I will probably catch you guys in the next one. There'll be some shorter ones. This is a long one. Probably won't do a long one like this ever again. Who knows, though? So, anyway, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.